Is it really okay to fight a little girl?
I wouldn't worry about that. Doreen's right. Sometimes appearances can be deceiving.
What's this?
Daddy! Eagle Fly!
Perhaps now isn't the time.
I really don't.
Alright, here it comes.
Three blazers!
can let me try harder!
Oh, you are gonna pay for that!
Don't say I didn't warn you.
I felt fine not too long ago.
I still got... Shooting star!
It's gonna attack!
Right, watch out! Here's a healing arm!
Illuminate the shade!
Come forth, holy glitter!
That armor won't save me!
In a bind?
Go!
A chain with their attack!
I'll try to break it, does it!
Illuminate the energy of lightning!
Eat dirt!
I'm ready!
Fix it!
Are you hurt?
Hardly.
Are you a monster?
No, not a monster. Just Edna. Looks like there's still no way out.
Time for you to uphold your end of the deal and answer our question.
Although, we already know she's not from the same world as ours.
You were saying something about your brother earlier.
It's complicated.
Answer the question, lady.
You don't give up, do you? Tell you what, since you beat me, I'll do you a favor.
What's this?
It's something I found when I arrived here. You might have a use for it.
And what are you going to do?
I was just wondering the same thing. I guess I'll have to study this place a bit further.
What are you hoping to find? Wait, don't tell me. That's too many questions.
I can appreciate a being with basic deductive reasoning skills. Well done.